Did you get the suet, Jaime?
Oh, thy, the suet Darklane forgot.
The suet you forgot?
The lard, the fish oil, the butter fat, the dripping, the bull grease, I remember, but the suet oil, thy.
So what do you keep up here? Adipose tissue?
Look out, here he comes.
Goyle's gone, your father forgot the suet.
Hello, Martin.
Where's the John?
Oh, we don't have one.
No, John, what you do?
We eat fat.
That stops you going to the John.
It's a theory.
Yeah, but does it work?
We ain't got no John.
Yeah, but you need to go.
You know how it is with theories.
Peter Hannon, the director of photography, was very disappointed we cut this because it was the sequence he was really looking forward to photographing. The idea was to do the interiors, like kind of Vermeer picture portraits.
Well, how's about show me the cutlery?
Martin, I got a woman and children in there.
So, there's no problem. I just look at a few spoons.
I got two girls in there, Martin. You know what I mean?
Honest, I don't look at your girls. I don't think about them. There. I put them out of my mind. The arms, their necks, their little legs and bosoms. A wipe from my mind.
You just want to see the spoons.
My life, that's what I want to see.
I know I'm gonna regret this.
Oh, listen. Cutler is really my thing now. Girls with round breasts is over for me.
What am I doing? I know what's going to happen.
I'll crouch behind you.
Shh! Mimi, guess who's come to see us?
Heidi, are you out of your mind already? You know how old your daughters are!
He only wants to see the spoons.
What do you have to bring him into my house for?
Mimi, he doesn't think about girls anymore.
Mrs. Meyer, as far as Goyles is concerned, I shut my wad.
You shut your wad?
Definitely.
Which spoons do you want to view?
Oh, I guess the soup spoons.
Now, they're good spoons.
You got them arranged?
No, but I can arrange them for you.
Oh, don't put yourself to no bother, Mrs. Meyer.
It's no bother. I want for you to see these spoons like I would want to see them myself.
Oh, you're too kind, Mrs. Meyer. You could get your daughters to show me them.
Mimi, get him out of here!
Mimi, you only said for Audrey and Myrtle to show him the spoons.
Look, you think I'm running some kind of bordello here?
Mrs. Meyer, how can you say such a thing?
Listen, Martin Luther, I know what you want to do with my girls.
Show me the spoons.
You want for them to pull up their skirts and then lean over a chair with their legs apart?
Mimi, don't get excited.
I'm getting excited. Hitler's getting excited.
My mind is on the spoons.
But you can't stop thinking of those little girls over the chairs.
Oh, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Mimi, I'm a married woman.
So just show him the spoons.
You don't want to put nothing up me?
Mrs. Meyer, you read my mind.
Yes, another convert for the Protestants. But despite Luther's efforts to promote the idea of sex for pleasure, children multiplied everywhere.